do, back with another video, baby. What it do? I'm sorry I uploaded late, as you guys can barely see. It's very, very late outside. I'm very sorry for uploading so late. My room not dirty, but my bed is hella dirty, man. Damn. What are you doing? But anyway, I just got done watching some T-Pain and Dale. Some T-Pain and Dale. If y'all don't know what that noise is, that's from my PlayStation. I'm very, very sorry. I'm gonna turn it down, so, cause I'm about to play some 2K and I don't want it to be copyrighted, you feel me? No, let me stop. Yeah, man, I'm sorry for uploading late. Like I said, my bed is very junky. I just got some clothes on it or whatever. And some, I gotta make up my bed. So yeah, like I said, I'm very sorry for uploading late. And yeah, man, earlier I was just kind of feeling some type of way. I'm feeling kind of decent now. But yeah, I was watching that Resident Evil 2 remake. And I watched it all through with T-Pain and Dale, because, you know what I'm saying, that's one of my favorite YouTubers, especially Dashy with them, too. You know what I'm saying, they are, like, two of the comediest people, you know what I'm saying? I think they're so comic, they got so much comedy. Nobody can compare with them, man, for real. Like, dog, watching him, he's so hilarious. And, you know, he always do this little thing at the end of his videos. No, let me stop. I'm not trying to copy him. But shout out to you, T-Pain and Dale. I love you, man. You put great work. I want to know what other game plans are you doing for videos? I mean, for games. And I like watching them, bro. So keep up the good work, man. I'm on the board with you, and I'm with you every day. So y'all go shout out to my man T-Pain and Dale. Man, I love him so much. Even though he's doing well, he got like 4 channels, and he doing like very well on them. As you guys know, that's my PS4 making that noise. I'm not even in a game mode, and it's just making a noise. So yeah, man, shout out to him, man. I love him so much, man. He just be doing his thing, man. I was like that. He got 4 channels. I think he got a fitness channel, gaming channel, he got a vlog channel, and then he got a skit channel. So his skits be lit, man. Gaming be lit. Be playing that Friday the 13th. Actually, that's one of the games that I really have to get. Played it a lot. And I just watched him play that remake of that Resident Evil 2. That was so decent. And yeah, man, we watched all of it from first all the way to last. So I ain't gonna lie, bro. It was kind of scary, man. Like, in the beginning, it was scary, man. Especially kept seeing that towards the little hand. I think towards the 6th episode. I'm gonna go ahead and exit out this application so y'all can hear me a lot better instead of y'all keep hearing that. But yeah, man, I'm sorry. Like I said, I'm back with a double upload. But anyway, like I was saying, yeah, man, it was kind of scary towards the ending, towards episode 6, man, when you kept seeing all them zombies and stuff. Them zombies and seeing them zombies. Then when I saw that big old that big monster, which is Shuri's dad. So I was like, dang, bruh, what is going on in this video game? A lot of stuff is going on. So I was just shocked out of my mind, kind of scared. It was a couple jump scares because feeling like I was just jumping, bruh. So yeah, man. Shout out to my man, T-Pain and Dale, man. I hope I can get up there as well as with them. I actually want to meet him one day. I actually want to meet Dashy one day. I want to meet a lot of you know what I'm saying, YouTuber, Peter Wilfredo, a lot of them. I think they'll help me a lot and influence me a little more. And I'm going to try to upload as more as possible, you know what I'm saying, daily. I'm going to start back on my gaming channel January 1st, because I don't want to start it now. I don't want to start back now. And but yeah, I am gonna start gaming back from there. Just waiting for some new games. 2K20. I played it already, and maybe I start doing some of them, because it's like some weekly challenge that I need to do, and I don't really do them, so I'll probably do it on that channel and just show y'all that you know what I'm saying, I can multitask. Y'all can see me. I'm sorry about that, guys. I was a little interrupted by my granddad. He asked me, can I bring up something? But yeah, man, I just want to be up there in that YouTube community, man. I want to be up there, man. Go to them YouTube events. You know what I'm saying? Go to different places. Go to hotels. It just be a, it'd be a grateful thing for me, man. I'm gonna be right back because I gotta go bring up something. So yeah, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna put y'all down, and then when I come back, I'm gonna finish talking. So I'm gonna put y'all like right. Why do everybody wanna call my phone when I'm going to go do something? By the way, I went to go got me a Reese cup. These things are really good. But yeah, back to what I was saying. Yeah, I definitely want to get into that YouTube facility. I just want to be up there, so I'm finna start being very, very just taking y'all wherever I go. Just vlogging whatever I do, and yeah, we gonna have a good time, man. We gonna show y'all a nice. I'm gonna show y'all a nice good time, and yeah, we gonna have fun. So yeah, man, if y'all ready to go on these journeys that I'm going to be doing, far as this time, try to upload twice a day. So every day I'm gonna try to upload twice. And yeah, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna be popping. Tomorrow we're going to be going to the rec. Y'all gonna see me give me a couple shots in. And yeah, we're gonna be decent. I'm actually gonna be going with my brother. So y'all gonna see him and y'all gonna see him. I'm gonna put his, you know, his name. And y'all gonna see him in that video. So yeah, man, I'm just happy, man. Y'all finna start seeing me. But as far as I was saying, like I said, I do want to be in that YouTube facility, and I just want to be up there with them. I want to be one of the people that are named. You know what I'm saying? It's not about the money. It's just I want to be an entertainer, and for me, I think that's what I really want to do. So, like I said, January 1st will be the return of me bringing back the game channel, especially me playing some Fortnite, some 2K, some, I got some, the show, the 19, which is, I'm starting to love baseball. When I first got it into it, which is 18, it was just so cool, and, I just liked it. So, yeah, we're gonna show a lot of games on there. I got some Naruto, Naruto Storm 4, I have Shinobi Strikers, and I want to show some gameplay of that, but I don't have any more because I stopped game sharing with one of my friends, and I might just stop liking it, because I beat basically everybody, and I had all the trainers and stuff, so it was like, I didn't really want to play it anymore. I had everybody moves, and it's like, Shinobi Strikers is like, you can't really like kind of do free battle on there. It's just as you just gotta go play straight online, and yeah, you just gotta have a character, and you just gotta do stuff, bruh. You feel me? So yeah, man, we lit, and I can't wait to show y'all. You know what I'm saying? I can't wait to continue these vlogs. Like I said, two vlogs every single day. Gonna try to do them every 2 days. We gotta actually get my business actually going, because I haven't been going. As I told you guys, I was sick, and after the other thing has happened, I haven't did nothing so far. Yeah, man, we just gotta get on the road with things. And like I said, man, this video's finna go right up. And I love y'all, man. Make sure you guys support the channel, make sure you guys subscribe, make sure you guys like, make sure you guys comment, make sure you guys share. And, yeah, we're gonna have a nice time, man. Every day is gonna be a lit day. And, we lit, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no more sad times, bruh. And, yeah, we finna be lit, so. Rest of 2019. We lit, girl. Soon.